Hello. What's up, guys? I'm going to teach you in Saints Row 2 how to get the hot dog outfit and the ninja outfit included. As you can see, I'm running around with it right now. Whoa. Oh, I didn't expect that. Oh, I thought he was running out of water. That would have been a crazy thing. So I thought you only had dogs. But anyway, let's get down to business. What you have to do is mark right here. In Ogden Ice and Nightclub. So right here. Oh, sorry. So like right there, if you can see, I'm just pointing there. If you need time, pause it. Alright. So I'm going to try to get there. And we're going to go there and then we'll see. I'm just going to be trying to get something.
I hope I remember to add my wheatgrass juice.
Do a vehicle.
Come on, let's go start a fight.
Hang on.
All natural, man.
Let's go.
Okay, now that I'm here, and yes, I did drive the car, so don't worry about it. I'm going to teleport here. We're going to go to Round Square, which is right here where you stopped. You go to this blue mark, which is press triangle or Y if you have an Xbox 360. All torque deposit shopping mall, you're gonna press that, and then you'll end up here. And before you start doing it, oops. Whoa, what's going on over here? Before you start doing it, sorry, this is taking forever. Start doing anything, I would suggest putting a bookmark here if you see where it exists. Sorry, I'm just checking the map. It takes a while to look. Okay. So what you're gonna go is to a store called Let's Pretend, which let me see the map again. It's gonna be like on the second floor right here. We have to run all the way here and go with it. I don't know if I'm on the right way, but if I am, then I'm good. Okay, and yeah. There's a car right over there, I can take it. This car anyway. And you're gonna go right here, like press Y or triangle. And then you're gonna go to suits. Oh, what the crap! Oh, fall.
What the?
Damn it! What? I'm serious? Okay, I'm sorry, you guys. Sorry that I go through all that trouble. I didn't really mean to do that, but sorry this is taking so much of my time right now. Okay, let's go back in there again and try again. Okay, we're gonna go to purchase clothing, then go to suits, then we'll say the hot dog suit, the judge robe, and the ninja suit. Judge robe, and the ninja suit. So you can purchase anything you want to. But I got the ninja suit already. So thanks guys, and I hope you like this video.